Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us for the sixth concert of our online festival. My name is Stanley Ritchie, and as a member of the Bloomington Early Music Festival Board and a professor of violin in the Indiana University Jacobs School of Music, I am especially pleased to have been asked to welcome you to this evening's program, in which you'll be hearing a number of faculty, alumni, and current students of the Jacobs School's Historical Performance Institute. As you may imagine, it is particularly exciting for us, the faculty of the Institute, to keep track of the achievements of our graduates as they pursue their successful careers. And in tonight's program, we are proud to feature two alumni who are now celebrated concert artists, Baroque violinists Ingrid Matthews, the founding director of the Seattle Baroque Orchestra, and Rachell Ellen Wong, who was recently awarded an Avery Fisher Career Grant, the first Baroque instrumentalist to be so honoured. To start tonight's program, Rachell, accompanied by harpsichordist Robert Warner, will play the Sonata No. 5 in E minor by the late 17th century violinist and composer Heinrich von Biber. I shall leave it to Ingrid to introduce the remaining works.
Thank you. Hi, this is Ingrid Matthews, welcoming you to another performance from the virtual Bloomington Early Music Festival. Up next is a series of highlights from the 2018 Festival Orchestra Concert, which I had the pleasure of directing. Putting together these orchestra concerts is always a little bit of a mad dash, but it always seems to come together in the end with a great spirit, and it's always a joy for me to work with the really wonderful students and faculty from the Jacobs School of Music. So we will start with an orchestration of the Passacaille from Handel's G major trio sonata, number 399. That will be followed by the beautiful aria Lasciate, averno from Luigi Rossi's opera Orfeo, featuring the hugely talented Elijah McCormack. And finally, you will hear Vivaldi's concerto for four violins in B minor with four brilliant student violinists, Maria Romero, Reynaldo Patino, Micah Fleming, and Anna Mayberry, as well as the amazing cellist and Jacobs School professor Joanna Blendolf. So I hope you enjoy revisiting this concert if you were there and getting a taste of it if you weren't. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you.
Thank you.